What kind of experiments are they doing here? Again?
Thank you.
wrench to get this open. What are you buying? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Ashley. This is Leon. Request backup. I repeat, request backup.
You're gonna be okay.
The medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Ada, the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Something I think you like. Welcome. I got something new for you. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. You can't go wrong with that. Knife needs care. There you are.
Leon!
You okay? Come on, let's get out of here.
Wait. Like this is it.
Ugh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way?
Are you out of your mind?
I knew you'd be fine if you landed on your butt.
You... What is this?
Come on, let's go.
Okay.
For you.
Anytime.
There's a gate here.
Smells pretty bad. You okay?
Yeah. Before this would have killed me, though.
At the same time, yeah?
Got it. Yeah!
Get that lever.
Got it.
Get this for me.
Leave it to me. I'm actually pretty good at this stuff.
Thank you.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. A job well done deserves payment in kind. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. A deal well struck. Easy work. Good as new. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Anything come back, any time. Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for? So, which weapon will you be giving a shine to? Give us a shout when you want to tune it up. This the one, stranger? Don't get yourself killed now.
Something about this wall.
Leave it to me, Leon.
Wrecking ball.
I got this.
You're serious. Is this what they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed? Get back.
To me.
Yes.
Ah!
come back anytime.
I think you might have found your calling.
Why not treat yourself?
Wait here.
No problem.
I see you took care of a request. Well, look at you, mate. Got a selection of good things on sales. Thank you. Don't get yourself killed now.
Don't we?
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, first we have to make it out of here.
You're no fun.
This must be what Luis was talking about.
Feel them growing ever so strongly inside you.
Sadler!
Our divine providence ensued. Such profound lesson for all. Lost planet.
Now, come to me, Ashley.
I am Osman Sadler, the speaker for our lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief?
Ashley!
Already begun.
Sweet child, do not resist. Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child, you need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
Sadler. You bastard.
What's the news on our friend, Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah. We'll see.
Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
What do you want?
The sample Sadler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this!
Oh, I needed her to buy Sadler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
You got her involved just for that? Ugh!
Umbrella's sake. Umbrella? Almost let it slip. Enough talk. Die, comrade!
Ada!
Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Enjoy the reunion with your old friend?
As a matter of fact, I did.
Wonderful. I wouldn't want my special guests on the island feeling unattended.
Guess I'm supposed to thank you, right?
Ah, I have an idea. Since you're here, why don't I introduce you to it? It should keep you busy.
Can't remember the name, huh? A senior moment, perhaps.
Enjoy the fun.
Got some rare.
What are you selling?
Is that all?
Ah.
Thank you. Come back anytime.
Ashley. What is that?
Thank you.
You've done well to make it this far, rookie. I've prepared a battlefield up ahead just for us soldiers. Watered by the blood of generations, hundreds of years, it's the perfect place to put an end to what happened 2 years ago.